into the new town proper, and you can see there's suddenly a change in the style of buildings. They become fine structures with, on the ground level, we call it ashlar style masonry, and then above it, simple but large windows, plenty of light, and in the basement is where the staff of the house would live and cook and launder. So